Be confident in who you are.
Grandma's porch. Sit down, relax, enjoy. Here on Grandma's porch.
Be confident in who you are. Be confident. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brianne. Well, we are having a gorgeous, gorgeous morning out here, and I am getting ready for my 5-mile run. It's still a little bit chilly. A little bit cold out here, but it's not too bad. And I think once I get started running, I'll warm up real fast. Plus, I think it's going to warm up really nice probably by noon. Anyhow, I got to thinking about being confident in who you are. You know, often people think that they have to present a perfect image, that they have to have a perfect hair day, they have to have a perfect voice day, they have to have a perfect everything kind of day. And I believe that we don't have to be confident and to be wonderful. You know, in the midst of life, a lot goes on in our daily lives. We're busy, we have many things on our plate of life in many situations, and we're not always going to have a perfect hair day. And I think a lot of times, even with people who are here on YouTube, like myself, they often think, well, I can't do a live stream because I don't know exactly if I'll mess up or what to say or how I'm going to say it or, you know, whether I'll look good enough, or when they look in the mirror, they go, oh, I see all my flaws. Everyone else will see them. Well, most likely no one else is going to see your flaws, but if they do, it's just probably going to endear them to you. And so people don't really look for perfection, and people who do look for perfection, well, often we don't even want to be around those people because their level of expectation, no one can realistically probably ever meet. And so I believe in just being confident in who we are, that, you know, whether you're doing live streams, whether you're doing videos, or whether you're not even on YouTube, being confident in who we are, being able to get out there in the world and just be who we are in the most positive way and feel good about it and not expect ourselves to be perfect and not over concern ourselves with our flaws at all, because probably many of them are just being enlarged by us, so to speak, and most people probably do not even see them. So get out there, be your best you, be happy being you, and be confident. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope you like, share, subscribe to all 4 of my channels. The links are pinned to the top of the comment section below, and all you have to do is click on each one. So from Grandma's porch to wherever you're at, I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye. To relax.
enjoy.